This is a MapsIndoors tutorial on CMS Concepts. The MapsIndoors Content Management System, or CMS, is the platform used to manage your map and corresponding data. At the highest level is a solution, the container for all your data. In some cases, you may have more than one solution. Within a solution is one or more venues, and a venue contains one building or a set of buildings that are close enough geographically to be perceived as a group. As an example, a university may have one venue per campus with multiple buildings in the venue. All buildings contain one or more floors, and within a floor, locations are defined. A location can be a room or point of interest, or POI. Rooms are first generated when your map is digitized. Meeting rooms, lobbies, and restrooms are all examples of a room. A POI is a dynamic location that can be added and moved in the CMS. Some examples of a POI are food trucks, temporary event structures, or coffee machines. All locations are associated with a location type and inherit the location type's metadata, such as icons and templates. You can think of a location type as a group of locations that share similar characteristics. Example location types include elevators, offices, and storage rooms. A location may optionally be associated with one or more categories. Categories are simply used for easier searching in your application. For instance, a user may search for a break room by looking at the dining category or kitchen category. For more information, visit us at mapspeople.com.